Here's a little contraption that I made real fast just to hold on to this. Hold on, mama. Hold on, pretty girl. Hold on, pretty mama. So you'll see that the bell housing is pretty well straightened. It was really wibbly wobbly before. So that's within tolerances. Not bad. And the prop shaft's pretty straight too. Okay, yeah, buddy. Time to reassemble the motor and we're gonna give it another whirl. And I did everything that I had to do with the bearing, and we're gonna see if that holds up. And yeah, there we go.